Air Canadian is pleased to announce the arrival at London Heathrow of flight 452 from Ottawa. Those wishing to meet passengers from this flight should proceed to the customs hall on the ground level. Thank you.
Hello, hello, Janet.
Oh, London.
Welcome to London. Did you have a good flight?
Oh, yes, but I couldn't see the wait. I was too excited about the trip. Finally, I'm going to see the country that my father was telling me about ever since I was young. And it all thanks to you.
Well, I've been exiled down here in London too long myself. I had a mind to see the old place again. So when I got your letter saying you wanted a tour of Scotland, my mind was made up. A hiking tour.
Well, I have my hiking things in here, and I've been working in my new boots. I even have the blisters to prove it. When do we start?
Right away. We've got reservations on the 11 o'clock express train to Glasgow, so we better hurry to Euston Station.
Oh, well, let's get going. I can hardly wait.
Thank you.
stormy weather, with the hills all before us and the purple of the heather, we'll sing a happy chorus, come along. It's the Coliseum shore, it's the tang of bog and peat, it's the scent of briar and myrtle that puts laughter in our feet. So on we go rejoicing over bracken, over stile, and soon we'll be a-tramping of that long-last mile. Come along, let us pull it up together, come along, be in fair stormy weather, with the hills all before us and the purple of the heather, to sing a happy chorus, come
thank you. Anyway. We really, really keep it.
was called it. Just down the road is Cottage, Burns Cottage, and just behind the garden here is Burns Monument. You remember the Tam O'Shanter Inn in here?
Oh, yes, yes. That's the bridge in the painting. The Brigadoon. The place where the witches tried to catch Tam on his ride home from Ayr.
I'd like to have seen their faces when I got the horse's tail instead. And we're quite nearby in the Hospice Churchyard that he described in his poem.
That place where the witches dance always gives me the creeps.
Me too.
Warlocks and witches in the dance, nay, cotillions rend new fate glance, the hornpipes, jigs, strass, bays and wheels put life and metal in their heels.
Intertwining design on this brooch intriguing.
that the tavern was bought for lots of Ireland by St. Columbus when he came to Iona to bring Christianity to the Scots. In fact, tomorrow, when I submit it, you'll see the abbey at Iona and you'll see similar designs on the stonework.
Wonderful, I'm looking forward to it. That's just wonderful. Where should we go?
Well, I'll go right now. the Isles, the Western Isles, for more than a century. The fiddler we saw below deck, he has the Gaelic, as they say. Here he comes.
Thank you.
come from? So early in the morning.
Oh, here in Aberdeen, you have to be up pretty early to get to the fish market to get the best of the cats.
What are those larger ships over there?
Oh, they're supply vessels for the offshore oil rigs. Oil's a booming business in the Northeast these days. It's taken over from the trawling. Aberdeen smoked herring, my favorite meal.
Yes, but did you have to have it with porridge for breakfast this morning?
Well, I had to fortify myself for a long day ahead. Good to have a surprise for you. Best seats in the house at Her Majesty's Theatre tonight for the Scottish Variety Show. You'll love the theatre. It's been restored to its former glory and is now one of the leading theatres in Britain.
Oh, wonderful meal we have for free.
Theatre Aberdeen. We'd like to bring you some Scottish entertainment, but this evening it's going to be somewhat funky as we bring you a taste of the tartan. Thank you.
shout, the lasses shout as they go by, down over your cruisers. Like a winter fire, like a winter blow, through the streets of Kentwood, all the lasses shout go low, down over your cruisers. That is, they don't know it's right. The islanders would get a fright if they saw me in the cruisers. The wind will pile and the wind will blow. The streets and the hills will go. And all the lasses say hello. Down over your cruisers. And killed the dame, and they began to sing. So long, he and the laddie, Father Jock McDade, there's not another soldier like him in the Scots Brigade. Ring on the heavy ears, in the Scottish belt, by the wicker, 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 waggle over kilt.
complete without a visit to a Highland game. And here we are at the opening of the Braemar Gathering.
Well, if I'd known the Queen was going to be here, I would have dressed more appropriately.
Oh, come on, Janet. We're going to miss the dance competition.
Wait a minute. What are those men doing with those telephone poles?
Cables, Janet. Cables.
And
they're
over
tossing.
And over there, he's swinging something round his head.
Well, let's go throw in the hammer. Oh, come on, Will. We can get back in time for the finals of the tug of war.
I think I heard a pipe. Come, let's get our feet.
Thank you.
enjoyed the Highland Games, but all that excitement is tiring me out.
Oh, I suppose you're too tired to go to the Fiddler concert this evening.
Of course not. Tell me about it.
Well, in the old days, the landowners or lairds had resident musicians. They're usually fiddlers. And they not only entertain, they compose too. Maybe you've heard of Scott Skinner.
Yes, I have several records of his music. I really like the slow tunes, the
Oh, the scratch bass. Yes. The rhythm is unique to Scotland. And when played on the fiddle, it's particularly haunting.
Oh, you love him.
Thank you.
fashion she would knowing, make it so happy to me.
Woolens shop this morning, and she told me about the dance summer school, and she invited me to watch a display of their dancing this afternoon.
Oh, that would be the Royal Scottish Country Dance Society. They meet here in St. Andrews for 2 weeks every year to give dance classes. And people come from all over the world to learn more about the traditional Scottish social dance.
You know, I saw them dancing in Ottawa once.
Did you?
Their dancing is quite different from Highland dancing.
Very true.
It looks like something even I might manage.
I'm sure you could dance. Come on.
I'll try.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you for being my personal tour guide on such a wonderful vacation. I'm settled back into my everyday routine now, but frequently my thoughts return to the sights and sounds of Scotland.